see something strange.
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkin scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
Tell your neighbors on the drive.
It's our town. Everybody scream.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
At least a year, potable water and plenty of food stored in the crawl space. Just planning ahead.
About a week. That's about when the food's. No, I could live longer on the food, but who wants to live with all the zombies?
I would last years between a group of like-minded friends, and I think we would start like our own base. And I think we would, between the resources we have and the resources we could require and the skills that we have, I have confidence that we would last years.
I'd probably last about, I don't know, 6 months to a year, and I would survive that long by living on a boathouse where I could fish and hopefully the zombies can't swim.
I would last a long time. The first thing I would grab, two of my katanas that I have at my house. Then I got a 9mm I can use only in emergency because, you know, it's a zombie apocalypse. But other than that, I'm going to start kicking and punching a lot of people.
Not very long. They would catch me taking a nap.
Oh, probably longer than Zach Sattler for sure. But beyond that, I'm unsure.
So I think I would survive for kind of a week or something like that, because I would probably take my kayak and a tent and go out on an island, because they assume that zombies can't swim. If they can swim, it would be a little shorter, but hopefully enough to attend MMS one more time.